Hello everyone, you welcome back to the channel. So in today's video, we are going to take a look at how you can be able to install the vMist 26, which is what I'm currently using on my PC. Okay, so I'm going to show you how to install the vMist 26 and also set it up on your own PC as well. Now, this is the latest version released by vMist prior to the vMist 25, which was released earlier this year, I think some months ago. And the vMist 26 is the latest version, and this comes with a lot of features, okay? And I really love it. I've been testing it out for a couple of days now, and there are lots of things I love about this software, which we'll be talking about in my next video. But in this particular one, I'm just going to show you how to download it and also test it along with me, and how you can be able to set it up just like the one you're seeing right here on the screen. Now, if you want to install the vMist 26, all you have to do first is to go over to this link. I'm also going to drop that in the description below as well, and click on this, see the download link here, just click on it, this particular one here, click on it, and that will enable you to download the vMist 26. Hopefully in the next couple of weeks it's going to be officially released, which means that you can actually download it from their website there. Okay, so you can actually download it from their website, but currently it's not available on their website. So once it's available there, everybody can also download it. But those people that want to test it first before it's officially released can go ahead and click the link I dropped in the description below. And once you finish downloading the vMist 26, the next thing you want to do is to set it up. This is it here. I think this is it, vMist 26. So right click on it and go over to either open or run as administrator. Okay, so you can use either of these two. So I click on it, either you open or you run as administrator, and that will enable you to install the vMist 26 that you just downloaded. Now, once you already install it and open it, okay, so once you already install it and open it, you need to put in your key or your trial key or whichever one you have. Use the trial key or set up the trial key for the vMist 26 is to go over to their trial website where you sign up. Okay, so you can actually sign up here for you to get a trial key to try out the vMist for 2 months. Okay, so just put in your email here, your email again, your first name, your last name, your country. Make sure I'm not a robot, just tick this and register. And then once you register, they will send a trial key to your email address, which is the key that you can actually use. Now remember, if you use that email before to sign up on the vMist trial, it means they are going to give you a vMist basic key. Now that key is what you can use to make use of vMist forever without paying a dime. But the downside of it is you can only add 4 inputs, so you won't add more than 4 inputs on it. Okay, so that's one of the downside of it. So if you already used that email before and you still go ahead and use it on the trial registration here, you're going to get a key for the vMist basics, which is what you can use for just forever, but it will only be limited to 4 inputs at a time, so you won't use more than 4 inputs on the vMist software. And the resolution to that particular one is also poor as well. So make sure you use an email that you haven't used before, get the key, and you can test it out. And remember, if you love the software, go ahead and purchase it. It's actually very nice, and there are lots of features that the vMist 26 comes with, which I'm also going to be talking about in my next video. Hopefully in the next couple of weeks it's going to be officially released, which means that you can actually download it from their website there. Okay, so you can actually download it from their website, but currently it's not available on their website. So once it's available there, everybody can also download it. But those people that want to test it first before it's officially released can go ahead and click the link I dropped in the description below, get straight to this web page here and download the software. Now you can test it out, and don't forget to drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you love the videos or the content we're sharing here, and hopefully see you in our next video.